Inhale forward to plank with a smile. Smile at the end, my happy yogis. And then exhale back to downward facing dog. And again, inhale forward, shoulders over wrists, and smile. No high tush asana, Steph, get it lower. And then exhale back to downward facing dog. Wag your tails while you're there. And then slowly press your knees on the ground and press back to child's pose. Take a sigh.